Hello dear friends, this is the phone support channel. In this short video I want to show and tell you what to do if you dropped your iPhone in water, moisture got into your speakers, and they started making bad sounds or started working badly. There is a solution for this. What do you need to do? To do this, we need to download one useful app. To do this, we need to go to the App Store and download the application, which is called Sonic. The application is absolutely free. We just want to get into this app. There might be a short advertisement that appears here. We close it. And now in order to get rid of the moisture in our connector and speakers, we need to press play, or we press this drop. After that you will hear a not very pleasant ultrasonic sound, but it will help clean our iPhone. Click here. This procedure should be done for about 1 or 2 minutes. When you hear that the sound is better, it means that the moisture is out and you got rid of the water, and you will no longer have a notification that water has entered your connector. The phone will start charging again and you will be able to plug in your headphones. That's a great way to do it. There's nothing complicated about it, and it literally takes a couple of minutes. I'll say it again. The app is called Sonic. It's absolutely free. Everything works. You just press the button and clean your iPhone of moisture. If you liked this video, get likes and subscribe to the channel. This was the phone support channel. Bye bye.